Es creepy mi Jack.
Uy, se dice.
Sobre ti, bla.
¿Qué más está en tu disque?
There are people who are desperate and looking to get.
There are private people, they are also private institutions. There are people.
एक तो चीज होता है जिसको बोलते हैं ग्रीटिंग्स, नमस्कार, गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड आफ्टरनून, गुड इवनिंग, कौन सा?
गुड आफ्टरनून सर.
गुड आफ्टरनून. सिट अप. किचन क्लियर.
वी हैव टू डिमांड इट सर. वी हैव टू डिमांड.
वी हैव टू डिमांड रिक्वेस्ट. नहीं, एक हाथ से, दोनों हाथ से दे देना सर. अच्छा रहता वो जो है, वो बुढ़ा आदमी जो है उसको लगता है थोड़ा सा इज्जत दे रहे हैं. यहाँ पर दो ही बुढ़ा है, उनको लग गया थोड़ा सा भाई. चलिए, क्या नाम है? व्हाट इज योर नेम?
सोम्य रंजन
प्रधान. या टेल अबाउट योर सर.
And I like to go for social activity. And my positive point is to think just about the positive matter. And I just always try to motivate.
Always try. How many times have you been successfully motivating people?
Sir, at the time of my graduation, I just joined with Robo Ranger, just as Bharat Scout and Guide. After that, in my inequality increases, just like a social activity, because your motto was social service. So after that, is your director bol rahe bhai?
Yes sir. Hi Kevin.
So sir, after that, in social activity, my interest is gradually increasing, and after that I always trying to any type of mistake that happen in our society, I just like as per my capacity, I like to solve it or try to increase it.
You're very optimistic. Your 10th percentage, your 12th percentage, and your graduation.
So my 10th percentage is 73.68.
Very good.
And 12th percentage is 62%. And sir, graduation percentage is nearly
70.68. This is your result or somebody else's?
This is my
result. You're sure?
Yes,
sir. So you forgot your result? When did you pass that, by the way?
Just from
office. You're feeling nervous? Jose, daba. Jose, daba. Jose, both the hands. Both the hands. Daba. Jitna taakat hai. कितना ताकत है?
नहीं सर,
नहीं इतना खट्टा खट्टा नौजवान. दबा दबा, जितना ताकत है दबा.
नहीं सर, इतना सर
बस. अब मैं दबा
सर.
योर रिजल्ट, हाउ मच मार्क्स यू गॉट, यू आर कंफ्यूज्ड. Okay. Where do you see yourself in the next 5 years?
Sir, I want to get a job in banking.
Why? Your basic qualification is in?
Chemistry.
Chemistry. So, coming from a chemistry background, why bank? And when did you pass that?
Sir, from my uncle.
Why? I mean, when did you pass?
Sir, 2017.
17. So, you have done your graduation only to be a part of the banking?
Yes, sir.
Why?
Because sir, from my childhood, my uncle was a bank employee. So, I...
Why did you take up bank, chemistry then?
Sir, my aim was just completing a graduation, sir.
Why not commerce?
So, commerce, sir...
You play football for 4 to 5 years, 3 years, right?
Yes, sir.
And then you want to be a cricket player. Right?
Yes, sir.
Why will the cricket team hire you?
Yes, sir. After the completion of football time period, so that's maybe.
No, you need to understand what is cricket. Why will the team hire you? Similarly, you do chemistry, you pass chemistry with 70 on, right?
It's
a good percentage, a very good percentage. And then you want to be a part of the cricket or something to do with English or maybe English literature or maybe sociology.
So don't you think it is something which is absurd?
How do you justify that?
Sir,
why ICICI?
Sir, just I am preparing from last year just to get a job in any IBPS block exam or IBPS PO exam. So just my coaching just completed in March month 2018. So I just try and get a ICICI waiver. Am I qualified it or not?
इसके पहले कुछ भी एग्जाम नहीं दिया
था. Why do you have to make that film? क्यों कर रहा है
सर? सर
मत कर, डोंट डू दैट, बिकॉज यू योर सेल्फ ई भगवान. क्या बोल दिया? मत कर, यू हैव अ स्माइल ऑन योर फेस. स्माइल भूतो देखी थी? भूतो एटी बस की है. हाँ हर्ष, वेरी गुड. स्माइल, यू नीड टू स्माइल. वेल गलती हो गया ना? हो गया, हो गया. कौन सा हम तेरे को फांसी देगा? कब है तेरा इंटरव्यू? कब है?
टुमारो.
रिकरिंग डिपॉजिट के बारे में सुना
है? सर सुना है, लेकिन
ज्यादा कुछ पता नहीं. फिक्स्ड डिपॉजिट के बारे में पता है? बोलिए थोड़ा.
सर फिक्स्ड डिपॉजिट इज दैट टाइप ऑफ डिपॉजिट, वी हैव टू डिपॉजिट सम अमाउंट ऑफ मनी फॉर अ फिक्स्ड टाइम पीरियड.
ओके,
वी कैन नॉट विथड्रॉ दैट मनी विद इन द टाइम पीरियड.
सपोजिंग यू नीड द मनी, can you not withdraw?
Yes, sir, we can withdraw that money, but then charges some penalty from us.
Penalty? What is the penalty?
Sir, as we first promised that near bank, so we keep that amount of money near bank from suppose ready 2 years. So before 2 years, if you want to withdraw that amount of money, so that maybe causes some loss to bank, so bank charges some money.
Bank will charge. मेरा पैसा मेरे को देगा, मेरे से पैसा भी लेगा.
सर वी प्रॉमिस्ड दैट विद बैंक, आई गिव दैट मनी फॉर अ फिक्स्ड टाइम.
व्हाट इज द फिक्स्ड डिपॉजिट रेट, इंटरेस्ट रेट? हाउ मच इंटरेस्ट डू यू गेट?
सर आई एम नॉट कंफर्म, बट जस्ट आई नो दैट वेरीज फ्रॉम टाइम टू टाइम पीरियड.
लाइक
Suppose sir, if you deposit for only 3 hours, and suppose another person deposits some amount of money for 10 years, then his rate of interest varies from 3 years to 10 years. Suppose if a person deposits for 10 years, then he gets the more amount of rate of percentage. And the person who deposit the for less year or for 3 years.
What is the saving back? It is more or less than principal?
Yes, sir.
The saving banks,
yes, sir.
Interest, is it more than the fixed deposit or less than the fixed deposit?
Sir, less than the fixed deposit.
What is credit card?
Sir, credit card, just like a plastic money, we can use that card for our shopping purpose or for if you want some extra money. And we have scarcity of money, then we can use it for shopping purpose or from purchasing purpose.
Do you have that?
No, sir.
Why? You have the debit card, I think.
Yes, sir.
Why not credit card?
Sir, once I go to bank and I ask for a credit card, they told me that if you bring a salary slip and you can show that if you have a monthly salary, then we can give you a credit card.
मतलब अगर हमारी मंथली सैलरी नहीं होगी तो हमको क्रेडिट कार्ड नहीं मिलेगा. देन बिजनेस पर्सन विल नॉट बी अफोर्ड क्रेडिट कार्ड.
सर इफ आई सोच माई सैलरी रिसिप्ट और इफ आई सोच माई इनकम रिसिप्ट देन दे कैन गिव मी क्रेडिट कार्ड.
एनपी क्या होता है?
यस सर.
क्या
एनपी? सर नॉन परफॉर्मिंग एसेट, दैट इज इफ ए लोन दैट गिव बाय द बैंक टू अ पर्सन. If the person does not return that loan amount to the bank, then that declared as a non-performing asset.
कितने दिन के टाइम में कुछ? एक महीना, दो महीना, तीन महीना, चार महीना?
Yes sir, timing है sir. मैं confirm after 3 months to declared as a sir. It has some classification but I'm not sure sir.
So banks normally accept term deposit for a minimum period of 7 days and a maximum period of 10 years. In one instance, the court directed a bank to accept a term deposit for a period of 15 years.
Yes.
Is the bank bound to accept?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Yes.
The maximum period of deposit accepted by a bank is 10 years.
Yes, sir. Court is your higher law authority. So bank has to obey it.
Yes, sir. As I've heard, monetary policy committee.
Policy committee.
Do you read news from?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Present government is?
RBI government. Sasikam Das.
Sasikam.
Yes, sir.
Shaktikam.
सॉरी सर, शक्ति का अंदर सर.
चलो ठीक है, शशि हो या शक्ति हो, या तो कहाँ की
सेंट्रल बैंक ऑफ इंडिया इज नोन एज रिजर्व बैंक ऑफ इंडिया. सेंट्रल बैंक ऑफ यूएस द हेड ऑफ रिजर्व बैंक ऑफ इंडिया इन इंडिया इज गवर्नर. सिमिलरली द हेड ऑफ द सेंट्रल बैंक ऑफ यूएस इज नोन एज गवर्नर. और इन सब तो मैं नहीं
जानता.
सर डॉक्टर उर्जित पटेल रिजाइन ऑन 10th दिसंबर.
यस सर.
ऑन मंडे लास्ट. सो बाय दैट टाइम देयर वाज अ स्पेकुलेशन इन द न्यूज़ पेपर रिपोर्ट वाज देयर द सिंगल मोस्ट डिप्टी गवर्नर इज मोस्ट लाइकली टू सक्सीड हिम एज इंटरिम गवर्नर. इट वाज द स्पेकुलेशन, इट वाज इन द न्यूज़. The senior most deputy governor is to succeed him as interim governor. Who is the senior most deputy governor? His name was also published.
Sir, I'm not confirmed. Viral ki Acharya. Viral Acharya.
Viral Acharya.
Yes, sir.
He is the most senior most.
Sir, sir.
In the finance ministry, there are 5 departments. You know?
Yes, sir.
Dr. Hasmukh Adhiya. was Secretary of Revenue and also the Finance Secretary. He retired from service on 30th November. Who succeeded him? UIDAI. What does it stand for?
Unique Identification Authority of India.
Who is the CEO? Sun Pandey was there, Ajay Bhushan Pandey. Ajay Bhushan Pandey was the CEO of UIDAI. He succeeded Dr. Hasmukh Bhatia. That means he became the revolutionary. So the MPC, how many members are there? Mandal Police Committee. You have no idea.
Yes.
What is current account deficit? You are a science student, na?
Yes.
So what is the formula of compound interest?
P 101 plus R 100 per to the power T.
What is that?
Minus P.
Minus P?
Yes, sir.
Compound interest, yes. No interest, full value.
Amount, sir. Amount that is P 101 plus R 100 over to the power T.
So the rate of interest is 10%.
Yes, sir.
So what figure will be put in place of R?
10 put.
10?
Yes,
are you sure?
Yes, sir.
The interest is compounded quarterly.
Yes, sir.
Suppose you kept 5,000 rupees in bank's fixed deposit for a period of 5 years. The rate of interest is 8% and the interest is calculated compounded. So it is compounded quarterly. So the formula is P volume to 1 plus R by 100 over to the power T.
No sir.
So
P volume to 1 plus R by 400.
So that is why I want to know. In place of R, what figure you will put if you have to
rate of interest is 10? R by 4 sir.
Means, what is the figure I want to know?
Sir, if rate of interest is 10% is, then I have to put interest of R 2.5% is.
That is what I want to know. T?
T is sir, 4 would know. T is equal to 4.
4?
Yes sir.
It is kept for a period of 5 years.
5 years, so sir, 20.
What is banking? Which section of which act defines banking? You are in Banik. Coaching?
Yes sir, Kattak Banik sir.
Right, it is Banik Kodi. Faculties are same. Faculties from this case are going to Kattak.
Some faculties are different from Kattak.
Maybe, but they have definitely told you.
Yes sir. That is not part of some faculty, that is part of me sir. Because I don't read any more
comfort. Part of me and part of mine.
Part of me.
Mine.
It is my fault or it is the fault of mine.
What is the spelling of mine?
M-I-M-U.
Blast. Mind blast.
Section 5B of Banking Regulation Act. Section 5B of Banking Regulation Act 1949.
What functions of RBI? Sir, they just act as a bankers bank. And it regulates all banks' procedure, and it just like a mediator with the bank and the government of India, and it controls the monetary. It controls the currents of our country.
Controls the currency of our country.
Just suppose how many amount of money will be printed in our country and how many amount of which type of note will be stopped in our country, that decision will be made by the RBI.
RBI. Government of India kuch bhi participation nahi. Matlab jab demonetization hua tha RBI governor the aake bole the kya nahi ye wala demonetization ho raha
hai.
Aur hamare prime minister aake bole the.
Second decision. There may be a meeting between the RBI board and the government of India, but the declaration was made by the government of India.
But decision was taken by RBI.
सर सॉरी सर गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया से
गवर्नमेंट
कब हुआ था डिमांड
टू थाउजेंड 14 दिसंबर
फोर्टीन दिसंबर
सॉरी सर
Is it the only occasion when notes are demonetized or before that notes are demonetized?
No sir, before that notes are
demonetized. How many times?
But few.
1946 and 1978. Twice. This is the third time. Yes.
Not the line, are
they? Security Printing and Minting Corporation of India.
Sir, paper is 22.
What's your name?
Paper is 22.
What is that?
Pan-Lang.
Bargaining chair. Pan-Lang.
Oh, okay.
Or the line in Bhakti. Bargaining
chair. Bargaining chair. Bargaining chair.
क्या करता है सिक्योरिटी प्रिंट
आ जाए उसको टाइम
दे दे तो प्रिंट सम गवर्नमेंट सिक्योरिटीज एंड
वॉरेंट 11 बजे तक चले
नहीं है मेरा दिक्कत
बाकी कल कल बुला देना
मींस क्या काम है मींस
क्या जो जिनका प्रिंटेंस है उनको कल भी हो अरे
हाई प्रिंट प्लस
कितना प्रिंट है कितना देते हैं
प्रिंटिंग प्लस हाई
है
महाराष्ट्र में एक है वेस्ट बंगाल में एक
है उनको
थोड़ा ज्यादा है उसका नाम क्या
है परसों में तो थोड़ा 10 मिनट में खत्म
हो जाएगा
कल वाला टोटल 7 जन
सबको
5 जन गया
सबको
और 2 जन और 2 जन ना बाकी
बाकी तो जन प्रेजेंस मतलब
इसमें है मतलब इस वे
क्या बस
चलो बस
अपना करते Mysore?
Yes.
Yes, Mysore.
Chalo, theek.
Okay.
Kale, na?
Yes.
You need to work very hard. Of course, you have the basics at least. You are better than the one. Leisure. Thank you.
Sir, I have a question, sir. What? I have a question, sir.
One question.
Yes, sir.
Please ask.
Sir, tomorrow my interview.
First of all, you need to have a shape.
Yes,
you need to look clean and proper. Right?
Yes,
next. You should dress properly.
Yes,
right?
Yes,
and then, what is it that you have to do? Right now, all I want you to go home, mask the khao piyo maskaro, nahao do. Okay? Mask wala shirt. What is your dress code?
Formal, yes, sir.
Formal to sari formal.
Not fold it up. Not fold this.
You will not fold. That is what he is saying.
Yes.
No, don't.
Not now.
I have to do it.
Yes, sir.
Right? Don't wear a jeans. Wear a shoes. You have shoes?
Yes, sir.
Very good. And what else you want to ask? Don't be nervous whenever you make face. Supposing something happened, you do this. Don't do that.
Yes,
and do not look into that. Vanik will not be there tomorrow. Balaji offset. Right?
Yes,
so look into the eyes of the people who are there. Talk to them properly. Have a wonderful smile on your face. Even if you have done a mistake, don't try to brood over, hey, sala, bhool ho gaya, galti ho gaya. Mat karo. Right?
Yes,
relax. Whatever your answer you give, yes. Push.
What is your question?
Sir, suppose you have not confirmed about a question.
Ask them, sir, I'm so sorry, sir. Can I make a guess?
Yes,
ask them. Before guessing, ask them.
Yes,
right?
What's the